Howdy guys, coming to you from the village of Mannville in rural Alberta. Found this old army cannon. That's the traction here. Looks like they used to tow this behind a truck. See, it has the thing there. It's a 90 millimeter anti-aircraft gun. It was put here in 1967 by the Royal Canadian Legion. Wow, so this has been here for quite a while. Beautiful old cannon coming to you from rural Alberta. Thanks for watching, guys. There'll be a lot more videos on DougP Vlogs channel on YouTube.